question is, what are you leaving behind? Will your children marvel at or will they despise the choices you made for life? You can die right now. What are you leaving behind? Good afternoon, everyone. My name is Paul. The poem I'm going to perform for you now is called This Moment. It literally talks about this moment. Everything I've done, everything I've been doing since that fateful day, the day I realized my future is in my hands, has been leading to this moment. Everything I've done, everything I am doing right now is leading to this moment. This moment I have all I want. This moment I am the coolest monkey in this concrete jungle. This moment I am the best to ever do it. If the crown was real, I'll be king of the city. My schools will teach kids to love themselves and others for who they really are. To learn to live neither in past experiences nor to be caught up in planning for the future. Because the only moment that matters is now, this moment. This moment I have all I want. This moment I am the coolest monkey in this concrete jungle. This moment I'd like to thank Robert Gabriel Mugabe and his fighters for fighting for a nation that's too scared to fight for itself, a nation that's armed with keyboards, a 2,000-year-old book and education, a nation that believes its prophets more than its poets. Tell me, how blind is he? Can't you see that they are after your prophets to pay the ones who give testimonials? It's a game of numbers. You divide and conquer, make them believe in a fair God who lives in the sky and pay no attention to the one inside. Tell them of ancient curses and how pain time will heal their lessons. My brother, my sister, there is no such thing as miracle money. Money is energy. There are laws to be followed if you want to drink from the source, and truth be told, none of your prophets teaches them because they don't want you to live in the moment. This moment. This moment you can become who you are. All you gotta do is decide. This moment is yours. This moment is mine. This moment is ours. We are one, different manifestations of the same creator under the power to manipulate reality, but most use it for distraction as they learn from virtual reality that nappy hair is a curse. The only blessing is coming to close to Kim Kardashian. I will talk about colors, but the colors are sometimes an excuse for our own shortfalls as a race. We will unite the day every nation decides to bend down its flag and hoist the rainbow. Honestly, I wish that moment was now, but now is this moment, and Ramana Gagawa will talk. Thank you.